Mike said, I didn't know what you were going to do. Were you going to throw it up the backboard or what?
You want to have fun. Come see Clipper basketball. You never know what's going to happen next.
And the wing jumper bounds off. Dwyane Wade has the rebound. Long hit from LeBron. What a play! Oh, what an amazing connection.
Yeah, his middle name is Dan Marino. How about D. Wade with the touchdown pass?
Mike Conley is the guy. You don't want him catching the ball.
Here we go. Lee. Oh, they did it! They did it! Jeff Green at the buzzer. Unbelievable! And they're going crazy here in Memphis. And the Grizzlies win it at the buzzer on an inbounds play with 0.8 seconds. Jeff Green, the hero.
The Nets extending their lead here in the third, up by 21.
Oh! Oh! Get away!
You've got to be kidding me!
What was that?
The elevation by Marbury, and we are watching an all-star.
So quick, you barely saw it.
In transition, Wade finds James! Grab that, put it under your Christmas tree.
Oh my goodness. Every GM needs that.
Portland has three timeouts left. The Lakers have two. Bryant to Shaq! LA has outscored Portland 25-4 in the last 9 minutes and 50 seconds.
Went out and get Hamilton, hopefully another scoring option and a different way to score coming off 8 points.
Oh, he does it again.
Throws it right up in the rim. He goes right over Lucas. James keeps flying in from the right corner.
It's like a stepladder.
As it knocked away and stolen by Oakley. The lob. The fans got what they wanted.
Insanity reigns supreme.
How does he do this?
I was confused for a moment. I thought this was the daredevil stuntmen coming off their trampoline.
Petro, good rebound. Nice outlet. On the run. Two on one. Green the finish. Wow, the alley-oop.
He just didn't make that a normal catch and finish. He caught it, brought it down, wound up, and threw it down.
Here comes Chris Paul. The lob.
A jam! Oh, what a monster jam by DeAndre Jordan!
Oh. And Brandon Knight thinking, why did I try and jump for that one?
It was unbelievable. I didn't even know what to do. I've never really seen a dunk like that.
That's as good as anybody, anywhere.